communication difficulties.
Do you speak English?
English is beautiful. I don't speak much Turkish. Fazla Türkçe bilmiyorum. Please write it down. Lütfen yazar mısınız?
Please point to the phrase in the book.
Lütfen bu deyimi kitapta gösterir misiniz? I don't understand. Anlamadım. Now let's practice some of these phrases for resolving communication problems. First, you'll hear a cue or prompt in English telling you what to say, followed by a pause for you to practice. Then you'll hear a model answer to check what you said.
Ask someone if they speak English.
İngilizce biliyor musunuz? Say you don't speak much Turkish. Fazla Türkçe bilmiyorum.
And ask them to write it down.
Lütfen yazar mısınız?
Say you don't understand.
Anlamadım. Good. Now you're going to deal with a situation where you have problems understanding. Listen to this short dialogue. $1 million.
Anlamadım.
$1 million.
Lütfen yazar mısınız?
Ha,
$1 million.
Evet.
Buyur.
Now it's your turn to take the part of the customer. You'll first hear the store assistant say something unintelligible. Don't panic in such situations. Just take it slowly. $1 million. $1 million. Berlitz phrasebook, you can find the conversation in the dialogue box at the end of the section about communication difficulties. Now, let's look at how to ask questions. We'll give you examples using the important question words. Our phrasebook provides plenty of possible alternative replies.
When does the museum open?
Müze ne zaman açılıyor? How much? Ne kadar? How much is that? Bu ne kadar?
How many? Kaç tane? How many are there?
Kaç tane var? To answer and to understand the answers to these questions, you'll need to know the numbers. Let's start with 1 to 5. We'll look at larger numbers later.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 4, 5.
Dört,
beş.
Now, let's ask some more questions.
Why?
Neden?
Who's there?
Kim var orada? Which one do you want? Hangisini isterseniz.
Whose is that? Wothing.
How? Nasıl? How would you like to pay? Nasıl ödemek istersiniz?
Is it free? Bedava mı?
Are there buses into town? Bence otobüs var mı? You'll also need to know how to ask politely for what you want.
Can I have? Rica edebilir miyim?
Can you tell me? Söyleyebilir misiniz?
Yardımcı olabilir misiniz?
I'd like. İstiyorum.
I need to speak to. İle görüşmek istiyorum.